Hello everyone! Today is Thursday, April 20th, 2017, and we are at the Omega Delta 5 Proving! Woo! We're so excited to see the new members of ODFI! Good luck to everyone, because we're all gonna do great! It's gonna be a great show! You need to watch it, I love it!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming so much. It means a lot to us to have all this support from the community. If I could just ask that everyone take like 2 steps back. We need this space up here. Except for this production, you can probably take like 1 step.
Incorporated.
Oh, go to this production, incorporated. Oh, you all in the back, could you guys take 2 steps back? We need that space. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, thank you all so much. Oh, and you know what? I'm gonna use this time. No, I'm not.
Find a house, it's open out. Find a Chinese neighborhood, it's they don't believe in bank accounts. You find a crew and a driver, someone ring the doorbell, and someone that ain't scared to do what it do. You pull up at the spot, park, watch, ring the doorbell, then knock. Make sure nobody's home. They go, okay, it's on. Don't be scared, nigga, you in now. If the police come, you gon' find out who your friends now. That ain't me talking, that's your mind playing tricks on you. You conscious, cause you know you got knives with 2 clips on you. Fuck that, motherfucker, that plasma. And fuck that laptop.
Go and get that jury box.
Look at the get paid. Go take that jury box to the slots and they get you cash back in the same.
Now before we get the show going, these gentlemen would like to say a few words to y'all.
That's right. We don't forget about our brothers that came before us. Because thanks to them, we're one of the hypest fraternities across the nation. And with that being said, we want to give a special tribute to our brothers who have fallen into the Omega line. Thank you.
Greetings to our brothers who have fallen to the beloved Omega line. In your name and sacrifice, brothers, rest in peace.
Not only do we want to pay special tribute to our fallen brothers, we also want to pay special tribute to our fallen Greeks. So at this moment in time, can we have a moment of silence? Thank you. We appreciate it. Hi everybody, my name is Felix Mendez. I'm the prospective member educator of Alpha Gamma class.
How's it going everybody? First and foremost, thank you for coming out tonight. I will be Felix's co-host for tonight. My name is Omar Sanchez, aka Sir Undisputed.
Alright, Squires, let's get this show on the road. So, greet the National Panhellenic Council.
Greetings to Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated! Greetings to Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated! 2, clap up, stop, turn it corporate. Greetings to Magna Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated! Greetings to Delta Sigma Theta Sorority
organizations under the United Greek Association.
Greetings to Alpha New Multicultural Sorority Incorporated.
Ladies want to be us?
Yes, they do.
Ask us who we are.
We say Alpha New.
Alpha New.
Hootie who?
Alpha New.
Hootie who?
Alpha Psi National Incorporated.
Two Sigma Lambda Gamma National Sorority Incorporated. Greetings to the Alpha Phi Alpha Sorority Incorporated. Greetings to the Alpha
Phi Alpha Sorority Incorporated. You're not going to Alpha Phi. You know.
Greetings to the Internal Council. Greetings to the Panhellenic Council! Greetings to all non-Greeks in the Dutch community!
We actually have a special show for the ladies that are too hot!
Too hot!
Too cute!
Too cute!
Already know
who you are.
Oh!
Hey! Over here! Keep shining my love, man.
Odify is, because y'all be making comparisons that we be rocking the spot, but some may not be. So tell me, how do our sacraments make us rock the spot?
We are men of unity! United is how we got through this process, and that's how we will end up! I got my brother's back no matter what! College is temporary, brotherhood is forever!
are men of honesty.
Trust and respect are God's law that we live by every day. And instead of talking behind people's backs, we bring honesty to their faces. And the truth shall always set us free.
No, Neo. I see you,
Neo.
Tell us.
We are men of integrity.
Worry about getting things done in a professional and ethical manner. We worry about our own business. Worry about being on time. And to be on time is to be late.
We are men of leadership.
We set examples to everybody in our community, to fun on everybody. Preparation, it frees confidence.
So now that you stated what brotherhood you want to cross into, can you tell me, do we have a purpose to why we exist?
The purpose of this brotherhood is to serve a social fraternity dedicated to the needs and concerns of the community, shall be to promote and maintain the traditional values of unity, honesty, integrity, leadership. This brotherhood is found to provide to any man.
To what?
Any man! A diverse material experience which coincides with higher education, sir!
I see you guys have a purpose. Tell me, what's a purpose without a vision? You gentlemen need some goals. Y'all have any?
Graduate our brothers, serve our community, sir!
And at this moment, can I get Hugo Ramirez to step out here, please? On behalf of the Alpha Gamma class, we would like to congratulate Hugo Ramirez, my big, and Ivan Sabalza on graduating this semester. Can we get a round of applause, please?
Y'all too hype, I'm telling you. Y'all way too hype, but I don't think they're ready for this hype, so we're about to bring them, right, gentlemen?
Thank you. Now that you stated a vision, where did that vision come from, and by who?
Omega Delta Phi Fraternity Incorporated, out on November 25th, 1987, Texas, the seven men of vision are Joseph Acedes, Eugene Dominguez, Elliot Bassan, Dwight Christopher Forbes, Arturo Barraza, Juan Barraza, and Tommy Otalo, sir!
So how did a fine chapter like Upsilon come from Texas to a small town like Pullman, Washington?
Omega Delta Phi Fraternity Incorporated Upsilon chapter was found on November 22nd, 1997 on the campus of Washington State University in Pullman, Washington. Sir!
Who were the men who founded this fine chapter?
Paul Castro, Jose Frosto, Eric Garcia, Enrique Gasolum, Chris Godfrey,
Alan Guzman,
Cesar Guzman,
Ernesto Hernandez,
David Hernandez,
Victor Hernandez,
Juan Santana, Santana,
and Manny Takazi, sir!
Okay. So now that you guys stated where we were founded at and by whom, tell me, is there any more OD facts that we should be aware about?
Our national motto is Desi e Undo, it grows as goes. Our national slogan is One Culture, Any Race. Our flower is the Silver Rose. Our colors are scarlet and silver, supporting color black. Our mascot is the Silver Knight, sir!
So many OD facts, Felix. I'm a little tired. I said we get up out of here already. I mean, we should call it good, right?
Yep. Yeah, for sure.
You're leaving already? You didn't even do shit.
You're right.
I'll start OD facts.
So at this moment in time, reveal yourself, squires.
Come on, come on.
do the best. They single ladies trying hard to come.
Alright guys, thank everybody for coming here. It's a little windy and chilly, but it's all good, we're here. A big special tribute, I mean shout out to all the beautiful ladies that came out with the Afrogama class. Thank y'all. And to all my brothers out here too, I'm forgetting about y'all. But I want to get, well, before I begin all these shout outs, big shout out to PME for showing me the way. A big shout out to my big Caesar Castaneda. Wherever you at? I see you. To all my day ones, because without y'all, I wouldn't be who I am now. And to all the future and beautiful strangers out here, thank you. Thank you too. Big shout out to y'all. And big shout out to my family, my mother and my two little brothers, and my daddy. Aww. And with that being said, my brothers know me as Sir Pendragon, which means the kingpin of all leaders. Everybody knows me as Dario Prudente. I just want to give a huge shout out to my PME, Felix Mendez, Omar Sanchez for being a little fun. Give a huge shout out to my big Edgar Gonzalez. I want to thank all my Latin bros for holding me down throughout this process. Last but not least, I want to give a huge shout out to the most beautiful women in my life, my mom, who born and raised me in this country that I can call home. Thank you all for coming here tonight. My bros know me as Sir Draco, because I'm the ultimate weapon. And I get these shots.
No, I have insurance. I have life insurance.
Y'all know me as Isaac Castaneda, the cutest of the cute.
My PME, Felix Mendez, for allowing me to be part of one of the hypest fraternities on campus. Now wait a minute, the hypest fraternities on campus. I also want to thank my big Marcos Cardenas. Marcus Cardenas, out. I also want to thank my line brothers. We started with 9, and now we're ending today with 9.
It's a 9 now.
And I also want to thank my girlfriend. We've been together for 3 years, many more years to come. No, seriousness. Y'all know me. My line brothers know me as Sir Almond Ra because I'm the king of all gods.
And he likes Chinese food too.
On the truth. Mayores.
Six.
Y'all been on me as Tyrant motherfucking Vanilla!
Let's go!
Alright guys, thank you guys for coming once again. I want to start out with my line bros, keeping it real since day one. Shout out to you guys first, my PME Felix, and all the bros that came out, even from, I don't know, overseas. My family, and everybody that came from back home to support me, you know who you are. And a special shout out to the Lower Valley, that's the Yakima Valley. Yeah! My bros on the Skrilla, Sir Skrilla, which stands for money, which is what we all need when the financial aid check doesn't get paid. If I show some flesh, then I'm
Take it off.
Mucha ropa!
Hey! But y'all may know me as Erico Delgadillo.
I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone. Wait for the kicker. Bury me now, the only.
I didn't know what to do, but huge shout out to all the bros right here. Shout out to all my LPs. Shout out to my PME Felix. And shout out to Omar. Oh, also shout out to my big Alberto. Wait, Eric. I don't know. There's a turn. Yeah! Just kidding, his name's Alberto Sandoval, right there. Alright, my bros, they know me as Sir Donix, the athletic god.
Oh.
Wait a few months on that, please.
I see you!
Oh.
Oh, that's his face.
Hey, y'all may know me as Pedro Lopez.
I see you, camp brother. Woo! That's my camp brother.
Thank you all for coming out. I want to give a big shout out to our PME Felix, to my LBs for holding it down, and my big Omar Sanchez for being there for me.
Mayores.
I also want to give a big shout out to my best friend, Jose Andrade, and to my girlfriend, Angela Martinez.
Thank you.
My brothers know me as Sir Caravallo because there's no obstacle that I can't overcome.
Oh.
City go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear ya, 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 ya. Men know where you from, you know. Fuck you, know where you from, my nigga. When you run those.
I want to give a huge shout out to all my line bros who held it down, especially to Felix, who taught us everything we know, and also to my big Hugo, especially for graduating. I especially want to give a huge shout out to the entire Active House. But this November, we'll be celebrating our 20th anniversary on this campus with 40 members deep.
Oh, let's go, man! That's hype!
So, my line bros know me as Sir Audacity, because I always take the risk when I pull out at the last minute.
Oh!
Yeah!
Damn! Yeah. I'm gonna punch that shit.
It's
Great
arm. From where?
No, I'm kidding.
Who you at? But y'all might know me as J.R. Navarro.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
So first of all, I want to give a huge shout out to my LBs for keeping it Alpha G
from ODP.
Shout out to my big Oscar. He bought me a little ice cream cone. Another two. Shout out to Omar and Max. They were with me since before this. They always held me down. And then shout out to my brother. He came through. So my brothers know me as Sir Eternal, because once I start, I never finish.
Oh. What? What?
No, I have to change for mics.
Y'all may know me as David Madeira.
I see you!
This is a J Squad Beat Masters production.
My parents who are back home, and my brother who's overseas. Also, let's give a huge shout out to my three sisters, Rocio, Isabel, and Alejandra. My bros know me as Sir Carlos. Got an opportunity, because I know which opportunities to take and which ones are the best for me.
Okay,
I see
you.
Green knows me as Mario. I also like to give a huge shout out to my big Erickson Duval.
That's Alberto.
I know my shit. Oh, yes. And my PMEA, Felix Mendez.
I wonder who you are.
Mario.
Whoa.
Y'all may know me as Martin Mendoza.
I see you, Martin!
Alright,
so now that hurts the most.
Oh!
I gotta get a good one
that
one.
Hey, you better
represent! 1, 9, 8, 7!
Get it, Mills, it's coming!
Get it!
Fuck him! Who you with next?
In case a nigga out.